Welcome back, Pirate Friend. Today, I want to show you how to present better a pineapple because one of our Pirate friend, she asked me to do it. So I just show you, this is the pineapple. This is gonna be more fun to eat and to make as well. So you just need a cutlass to cut the pineapple. If you don't have a cutlass, of course, you can use a knife, a sharp knife. And what you do, you take the pineapple, this is already chopped, chop in a quarter, and then I will show you with my cutlass. Actually, the cutlass has been disinfected with this product, my friend Carlo made. Anyway, you take the pineapple, you see, you cut first on the bottom like that. Okay, you leave a little bit, no, you don't cut completely. Then the hard bit as well, you do like that, you cut on the top. And then after you chop here the slice in the middle, it's gonna present like that, like this one, you see? So you can move around like that, you can play a little bit. So it's very easy, very straightforward. You can practice. It's good fun, it has a nice presentation to have a different breakfast. You can make a smoothie or whatever you like with the pineapple, even a pina colada. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this short video and I'll see you soon.